5-3 Tango, extend downwind, cancel landing clearance, traffic will be holding a position.
Same downwind, 5-3 Tango.
Scout 6502, Sun Tower, on left position, hold traffic arrow, approach in downwind.
One more left position, hold Scout 6509.
Okay, one contact ground, see you later. Long 86 Tango, Romeo, turn left, direct to 8 Mountain, next left, climb to 45.
Turn left to 8 Mountain, 26 Tango, Romeo.
Tower
Amplified 854,
visual
111. Amplified 54 Tower, roger, number 2 following an arrow, down an extended downwind, okay. Continue, traffic holding in position.
Continue Amplified 854.
Arrow 5-3 Tango, traffic on a 2-mile final for the parallel Cessna.
Looking for the traffic, 5-3 Tango.
5-3 Tango, do you have the RJ inside about to depart?
Roger, 5-3 Tango.
Tango, roger, maintain reciprocation, make split weight turbulence, caution weight turbulence. Base turn approved.
Roger, 5-3 Tango.
Scout 6509, flighting 120 on the left, clear for takeoff, traffic's an arrow, 2-mile base.
Heading 120, clear for takeoff, 11 left, Scout is 6509.
short runway 11 right at Delta River departure.
This is 5802 Juliet Tower, Project. Hold short of 11 right. Having a short final, he's calling for similar sounding call sign as a 02 Foxtrot, also on frequency.
Like that, holding short, 02 Juliet.
5-3 Tango, I'll call your base this time. Caution, wait, turbo, F-16 is entering the 3-mile initial for the overhead for the parallel.
Our base, 5-3 Tango.
This is 02 Juliet, runway 11 right at Delta, position at hold, Cherokee on downwind.
Runway 11 right, boost and hold, this is 02 Juliet.
Traffic inside, 5-3 Tango.